Hello friend, welcome to Wise Education. Today we will discuss most important modern history MCQ. First question, who founded the All India Harijan Samaj in 1923? Answer D. M.K. Gandhi. Who is the founder of Gadar Party? Answer B. Lala Hardayal. Where was the provisional government of independent India, Azad Hind, formed? Answer A. Singapore. The famous INA trials took place at the Red Fort, Delhi, India. In Answer 1945. Where did the Congress Working Committee first accept the idea of Quit India Movement? Answer A. Wardha. Which leader died on the day the non-cooperation movement was launched in 1920? Answer A. Bal Gangadhar Tilak. At which session of Indian National Congress was Vande Mataram sung for the first time? Answer 1896 session. When was the non-cooperation movement suspended? Answer 1922. The first session of the Indian National Congress was presided over by Answer B. W.C. Banerjee. Who set up the Indian Independence League? Answer A. Rasbihari Bose. The provision for separate electorate for Hindus and Hindus or Muslim made in. Answer C. Minto Malle reform. In which session did the Indian National Congress declare Purna Swaraj, means complete independence, to be its goal? Answer A. Lahore 1929. Which important event immediately preceded the Jallianwala massacre? Answer D. Rowlatt Act enactment. Who once remarked Nehru is a patriot while Jinnah is a politician? Answer C. Sir Muhammad Iqbal. The Khilafat movement was started by Answer D. Ali Brothers. Which battle established the supremacy of the British rule in India? Answer B. Battle of Boxer, 1764. 6th April 1930 is well known in the history of India because this date is associated with Answer A. Dandi March by Mahatma. Which day was declared as the Direct Action Day by the Muslim League? Answer B. 16th August 1946. Who said the Simon Commission report should be thrown in a heap of rubbish? Answer B. Sivaswami Iyer. Kuka movement is associated with which of the following states? Answer B. Bengal. Please subscribe OS Education. Next question. The idea of Pakistan was first conceived by Answer A. Muhammad Iqbal. The Rowlatt Act was passed in the year. Answer B. 1919. Which of the following movement immediately followed the partition of Bengal? Answer B. Swadeshi movement. Who founded the Asiatic Society in Calcutta? Answer A. William Jones. Who founded the Atya Sabha? Answer A. Ram Mohan Rai. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel and click the bell icon.